That is, it's that's full race right there, boys. Who's your slicks? Man. No, I don't bet. I don't know. You'd have to ask somebody if it's for sale. I'm sure it is for the right price. Anything's for sale if the money's right. I mean, your mama's for sale too for the right price. The black one. This red one's pretty. Oh, it's a Hellcat. I knew this one was a Scat Pack, but. I like that red though. Austin, this one's only 38,000. That's base. It's only 50,000 now. After all the options, it's only 47,000, Austin. How much?
75.
Ouch. $62 base. And then, like it said, 65,000. Ouch.
They made $10,000 profit. Oh, just yeah. Just the market value. It's only retails for 65,000. But there's not many of them made.
Yeah,
so they adjust the market up $10,000.
So it's $75,000.
Yeah.
So what's the 65?
That's what it should be with the adjusted market. They go from what they're bringing around in the market.
So if you was to buy it, it'd cost you 75.
When it only brings books that
much. Yeah, it's crazy. Turn this down for YouTube has a fit. That's pretty cool. Alright. Just a video of a short drive and daddy's new truck. Thanks for watching, y'all. Used to this stuff. Well, this is the new stuff called satellite radio, I guess. I probably wouldn't know what to do with this. Yeah, so many channels. I'm too old school. I don't know what to do with XM satellite radio. Let's get out of jazz. Oh, we got kids. Trump is still ahead of Ted Cruz, but not so the grandbabies don't know what to listen to. Sports. PGA Tour radio? I don't know. I done messed up. Let's go 80s. Alright. That's enough of that. I gotta drive.